Perseverance is the key. I was rubbish when I started cycling, so just because you're not good when you first start doesn't mean that you can't, you know, win later on in a couple of years. It takes a few years to get used to cycling, so I think perseverance and keep trying.